the manager.
My share from that one said, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot or dirt, why we only need to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all this is France. And a dinner here is never second best. Go on and hold your menu, take a glance and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest.
Beef ragout, cheese souffle, I am bourguignon
flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flavor, culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining, while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks, with my fellow candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect taste that you can bear.
Come on and lift your glass, you want your own free pass to be our guest.
If you're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest.
Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting. Needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat and lazy, you walked in and oops-a-daisy!